Namaste everyone, this is Pooja. In this video, we are just going to talk about, it's a quick video, okay? So we are going to talk about the online course that we have to do along with the credential evaluation if you are planning to sit for PC. Now, many of you are confused with the online course and the bridging course. The online pre-approved CAPR course is just so that you can get an idea of how physiotherapy is practiced within the Canadian healthcare system. The bridging course, on the other hand, is it's a longer course. It's a longer course, and it's basically there to sort of, as the name suggests, if you are lacking in your credits during your education, and if your education is not equivalent to the Canadian education system, or you want to somehow get more knowledge in terms of even of physiotherapy per se, then you do that bridging course. So bridging course you usually do when you are lacking credits or when you know you need more in-depth knowledge. Most of us do the online course. The course is called Knowledge of Physiotherapy within the Canadian Healthcare System. This is a shorter course. If I'm not wrong, it is being done. It usually can be completed within 3 months. Usually people complete it in a month or so. So yeah, it's this course, the online course is the cheaper version actually. It costs somewhere around $500. Your bridging course would cost you anywhere between $11,000 to $13,000. So you definitely want to make sure which is the right course for you to go ahead. So this is the mandatory course. I won't say it's not compulsory for everyone, but for most of us who are foreign educated and who have not studied in Canada, who have not studied about the Canadian healthcare system per se, they might need to do this course, right? So once you send your documents to CAPR for your credential evaluation, they'll send you an email, and along with that email, they'll also send you details of this online course that you have to do. And once you are done with the course and your credential evaluation, then you are eligible to sit for the exam. Okay, so one more thing I wanted to mention is that it's not necessary that you have to wait till you send your documents to CAPR to start the course. This is an online course, right? So you can start the course even ahead of time, even before you have actually sent your documents there, or even before your credential evaluation has started. Because once you're done with this course, let's say I did the course with University of Alberta. So once I'm done with the course, University of Alberta is going to inform CAPR that Pooja has completed the course. So CAPR is going to get to know. So you can do it even before or during your credential evaluation process. So yeah, that's that. And it's a simple program. It gives you an idea of what how insurances work, how Canadian healthcare system works, how as a physiotherapist you would be working in the Canadian healthcare system. So it's for your knowledge, and it's kind of mandatory, so you'll have to do it. So yeah, you can check it out. Check out the details on our Instagram and on Facebook. We have shared whatever details we had about the course with us. And yeah, if you have any questions, put it in the comment section below. Join us on Facebook, our Facebook group. It's Movement Masters. So join us there. You can ask your questions there. We have a team who is now ready to help you out. So that's the good part of it. Guys, so if you like this video, think about checking out the video right here and this one. Both of these, usually I talk about physiotherapists coming to Canada, what they should be focusing on, and so yeah, check them out. All the best.